President Duterte, known for his tirades directed at clergymen and the Catholic Church, has shifted gears and instead now issues a warning against those threatening to harm priests. In a speech on Sunday, the president quoted part of what he said was Manila Archbishop Luis Cardinal Tagle's message to him concerning death threats supposedly received by Bishop Pablo David and other priests. The threats were allegedly from someone who claimed to be working for the president's family. Duterte said the administration has nothing to do with such things and had this to say to anyone using his family name.
Do not do it. Do not try to do it. Ang religious has nothing to do with the vagaries of life.